So when you look back in that corner back there, you can see the two incoming copper lines. One is our cold water inlet, which is going to be the top closest to us. Cold is furthest from us. So this one here is our hot. So hot goes out, it's the front edge here. I guess I could stress it. This isn't the easiest, or the cheapest way to do this. But I think it is the best way to do it. Hot water return. So if we put this, and then we'll screw that down right there. All right, got some stainless screws here. We'll screw them. Starts doing that, it just gets so annoying. Alright, I should have just kind of straight enough environment. That's in. Looks good. Our cold water we need to bring down. cold water, we can go. So then this will just go clunk onto the hot water. So our cold water here, let's bring that down. The problem, see, is I want to be able to access in comfortably. So for cold water, it's right there. Let me just screw that down real quick. So we go. So I think I'm going to go back to the store and buy some stuff. We're ready to go in. Let's see if I can. Let's see if we can get it up in there. Using our feet. I guess. Okay, so this is going to slide in and so far so good. There's also a little screw right down in here on that I need to pop off. It's right there. So we'll take that off. It's got two little clips that need to slide into. There we go. That's in. There you have it. Fits good. Now we just hook it all up. putting the red on. Black Asian black tigers are just like invincible to my many attempts to eradicate them. It's not like they're native, you know. How do they have such awesome force of survival? Okay. So just clip into this nice side over here. Gas lines were thrown in with these little quarter inch